In the starting position, the racket is below the pipe, in an explicitly closed position and with the wrist bent backwards. The play is in forehand stance. The ball is hit in front of the body. The racket is moved upward and forwards, the stretching of the wrist with additional impulse to the stroke. In the starting position, the racket is held in a closed position with the arm stretched downwards. The player moves the arm with the racket almost straight upwards. The forearm and wrist movement provides the impulse for the stroke. The stroke movement ends in front of the body, head high.